eat bags.
Lots of bags.
Scientists estimate that white nose syndrome has killed 1 million bats since 2006. Which means that 649 tons of insects per year did not get eaten. That is a lot of insects. In fact, 649 tons of insects is equivalent to about 52 big yellow school buses.
We need bats.
Many of the insects bats eat are the same insects that eat our fruit and vegetable crops and that eat the leaves in the forest.
Please help the bats. Let people know you care about bats.
Thank you!